this is one of the best plays I've ever seen from a defensive back, because it was not just the athleticism or the anticipation. It was the film study that coincided. Let's go, rat-a-tat-tat, in fact, we are about to blow up like, woo! Speaker box pass, speaker box pass, go, speaker box pass, go, rat-a-tat-tat, speaker box pass, go, rat-a-tat-tat, land back in the back.
We're gonna get slung down a little short of the first down by Micah Hyde.
Speaker box pass, go, rat-a-tat-tat,
speaker box pass, go, rat-a-tat-tat.
Sterling Shepard, the intended receiver, but Micah Hyde was there covering on the play. Fourth down.
Going to Fedorowicz. And Micah Hyde broke it up. Woods coming. Picked up. Barkley going. Enzo incomplete. He was looking for Meredith. But Micah Hyde knocked it away. Pressure, steps away, throws it down, looking for the end zone, the ball tip, and intercepted. It is intercepted by Micah Hyde. Micah Hyde in coverage, second and goal. And gets it to his right, nowhere to go. And Micah Hyde makes the stop after Mike Daniels. And that is going to be Micah Hyde coming away with it in the end zone for a touchback.
Over the top of this route, they just count on that there's going to be traffic out there. Then you got to make a big tackle on a tough guy in Anquan Boldin. Nicely done by Micah Hyde. Can't play with that money, yeah. I'm fucking with Shorty.
I'm loving the way that she fucking. Flying! What do you think?
Play action. Prescott, Micah Hyde. And a big defensive play by Micah Hyde, who had.
I'm on the same thing as Mike, yeah. Ball of ice, yeah. I wanna beat that door like Ike, yeah. Fuck us a promise, yeah. Fuck us a promise, yeah.